How about the welding heat input? The welding heat input is the amount of heat generated to the weld and is a function essentially of energy. As the heat input increases, the cooling rate of the material decreases. It is given by this formula, which is this V is the voltage, A is the amperes, or the current in amperes, times 60 over the travel speed, or the speed in which you deposit the weld onto the base metal. So the units here is joules, which is the measure of energy. Then, as I've mentioned earlier, V is the voltage, A is the welding amperage, and the travel speed is measured in inches per minute. So a single wire submerged arc welding is operating at 32 volts, 600 ampere, and is traveling at 8 inches per minute. What is the heat input? So you have the given here, 32 volts, 600 ampere, and 8 inch per minute. So using the formula of the heat input, so V, or the voltage times the current times 60 over the travel speed in inches per minute. So that is 32 volts times 600 amperes times 60 over 8 inches per minute. So that will give you an answer of joules per inch. So 32 times 600 times 60 over 8. So that will give you an answer of 144,000 joules per inch. So what happens in this formula is that this voltage in ampere is equivalent to joules per second or watts. So you just convert this second into minutes. So times 60 seconds per minute. That's why you have a multiplier of 60 here. That's the reason. You have a 60 conversion factor in the numerator. So now the prevailing units, as you can see here, is joules per minute, because the seconds here will cancel, and inches per minute on the denominator. So if these minutes, both minutes are on the denominator, then you can cancel both of them. That will give you an answer of joules per inch. Hence, the heat input in joules per inch. So if you need further guides in writing WPS or practice questions regarding the CWA exam, I have the playlist right here. So if you've enjoyed this type of video, please don't forget to leave a like and comment down below for further questions. Also, please subscribe to this YouTube channel if you want to become a CWI. Stay tuned for more. See you on the next one.